I love my waist trainer. I love my waist trainer, okay? Let's get into this. What's up, gorgeous girls and guys? It's Kendra Nicole and I'm back with another video. Today I'm gonna be talking to you guys about waist training, okay? Waist training. I love it. It's changed my life. It's helped me to create the curves that I wanted, that my favorite influencers have, without having to get surgery or a BBL. So I'm gonna give you guys some tips and I'm gonna share my experience waist training with you guys. So for me, I have seen a whole lot of seasons. You can go on my channel, you can go on my Instagram at justkendranicole, and I've been through a lot of seasons with my body and the changes that I have made with it along my weight loss journey, okay? So after losing weight, I started building muscle, and my body has been super lean and competitive, as though I was going to do like a bodybuilding show. And I have learned kind of how to make it the way that I want it, you know, where there's not too little fat or I'm not overly thick. And if I don't like where I'm at physically, you know, I am pretty skilled in that I know how to adjust my diet or my workout regimen in order to get the results that I want. But one thing that remains consistent for me is that I waist train, okay? So here's my waist trainer, guys. Shameless plug, you can get this waist trainer at formherbody.com. I also sell a bunch of other waist trainers and body shapers. I have various styles, some for wearing underneath your clothes on a regular basis, and then I also sell some that you can work out in. Pretty much, they're various price ranges, so some are on the high end, some are a little bit less, but regardless, they're all great quality and they are predominantly latex, but I do have some neoprene ones in there for those of you who are allergic to latex or whatever. But yeah, girl, you need to get on this waist training thing because it's real. I'm gonna insert some pictures in here. So you guys can see kind of like why I waist train. So one of the first things and first reasons why you should waist train is if you're a mother and you've had kids. Because when you have kids, your abs, your abdominal muscles, they start to shift and separate. And in some women, you snap back and it's not as serious as others. But in many women, you get almost diastasis recti. Some of us don't have it that bad, but in order to convince or force those muscles back together without having to go and get surgery for the doctor to close them up is waist training. Constantly wearing a faja, that is one style, or wearing a surgical girdle. I have all of that on my site. I have all of that for you on my site, but I'll insert pictures in this as well, but they help to keep all of that tight all day long. And for some women, they have the excuse that it's you know, it's not really comfortable, they're not really used to it. But listen, sis, the more that you do this, the more that you wear your body shaper or waist trainer, shapewear period, the less you'll have to in the future, because your body will naturally go back to being just like tight, okay? So another thing that you need to do in order to get the best results while waist training is you need to eat right. You need to eat clean. You need to make better choices when it comes to your diet all around. Pick one and stick to it. I'm not gonna, you know, tell you what you should or shouldn't, what diet or healthy lifestyle that you should choose, but you need to find the one that works the best for you. I do have some recommendations throughout my channel, so if you guys go check out some of my other videos, you can see there what I recommend in regards to diets and exercise. So that is another important thing when it comes to waist training. The next important thing that you need to know when it comes to waist training is that you need to find one that works for you. There's so many different options out there. So many. There are full body shapers. There are these ones that are like cinchers and you can wear them all day long. You can get one like this that you wear around your house to work out in, to run errands in. You know, typically if I'm wearing this to run errands in, people are gonna ask me, oh, where did you get that? I need a better one, and I just direct them to my website. But yes, if you're not waist training, what are you doing? And I have these up to size 6XL, okay, on my website. Waist training, I believe anyone can do it at any point in their fitness and weight loss journey, so long as you choose the right size, find something that's comfortable for you. Usually, they have each style has like a zipper, or they have hooks. And mine, this one, I like it because I like the zip, but it's double breasted, so it's like I get extra security, extra tightness. I like it to be extra tight and firm, you know, so that I can breathe. You got to be able to breathe. Please make sure that you can breathe and you don't feel like you're gonna faint, because yeah, that would be terrible. Okay. And yeah, this is how I stay snatched, okay? I want you guys all to be snatched for summer 2020, so let's get started today, babes. Like, I'm so serious. So yeah, ladies, waist training has been done since the beginning of time. Like, well, not beginning of time, but you know, during the medieval times and things like that, they wore those girdles that they couldn't breathe in order to get hourglass figures. But you don't necessarily have to do it to where you can't breathe, you know, be healthy. But I just want you guys to know that there's always other options out there. You know, if you don't want to go to the surgery route, I'm not anti-surgery or anything like that. I feel like you should do whatever you feel that you need to do in order to love your body, love the skin that you're in. And this is just another alternative to surgery. So another thing that's super important with waist training is that you drink a gallon of water. Water is going to stop you from being bloated. It's important that you drink water regardless of whatever journey you're on, if you're waist training or not, but water is gonna help you not be as bloated, and it's going to help your stomach look smaller ultimately, okay? Another thing that I combine with the waist training is drinking tea, okay? I drink a senna leaf tea and I drink a green tea. The senna leaf tea I recommend you drink at night, so that in the morning you can get all of that out, because if that senna leaf tea hits in the middle of the day and you're somewhere where you can't go to the bathroom, honey, I'm praying for you big time. Ugh. But yes, those are the things that are important in regards to waist training, okay? You can wear your waist trainer to bed. You can wear it literally anywhere. Wear it for as long as you possibly can. So the biggest key to getting results while waist training is to be consistent, okay? Wear that thing as often as possible. Wear your shapewear as often as possible, and you will get results. Like when people say those are fake, they don't work, they're a quick fix, it's not a quick fix. It's not easy to do, for one. For two, you also have to combine it with everything else: the good diet, the good workout plan, you know, the consistency, the water, everything. It's all important in the grand scheme of things. So take all of those things in mind. And thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you're interested in trying waist training down below, or if you yourself have gotten results. And just like this video. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And we are growing, guys. I am so excited. I look forward to the next one. Thank you so much, and see you guys soon. Bye.